a family chicken farm, and a serene landscape.
Because it's such a wonderful fantasy world.
Documented in a form of comic art.
Glamorous comic book creation. Everything you've always dreamed is happening right now.
This kitchen table is a studio where brothers Mat and Josh Shockley have turned their boyhood passion for comics into a business.
It's one of those deals where when you die, you want to be able to say you gave it your best shot.
A six-year independent enterprise known as PLB Comics trying to leave a mark in a crippling industry.
It's very much a labor of passion. You really, really have to enjoy what you're doing and just be incredibly dedicated to it, because sometimes the money's just not there.
I've gone, man.
Billy Vogt, who owns this comic store in Annapolis, carries all six books the PLB Comics team has produced.
I mean, obviously it's not going to sell as much as your average Marvel or DC book. Those are like the big two companies. But there's definitely a market for that kind of stuff.
Still, comic book lover Angela Taylor is not buying it.
It's not necessarily to my taste. It's a little more guns and violence and, you know, retribution than I'm a big fan of.
The digital revolution is bringing change to the comic book market, but PLB Comics has no plans to join in.
We're always going to print a book. We're never going to go all digital.
Because some fans, like student Kevin Gravener, would rather flip than scroll. Digital or print, PLB Comics says they're here to stay. In Snow Hill, Maryland, Anna Sebastian, CNS TV.